Hello friends, welcome to Arshit's Talk Business Biz. Friends, today we are going to see the latest updates regarding with Aurobindo Pharma. Friends, if you also hear, this is the trend line which I drawn. So friends, from so many months, like from last year mid onwards, the stock trading at 900,800. This is the three values which the stock is moving at all from so many months. If you observe here, if you see 800, right? See here 770. If you see, like, if you take this 770 or 800, see here the stock moved from last year June. It entered into this range last year June. From June onwards, if you observe here, it will reach somewhat high, like 960, and again pullbacks, and again moved, but it posted steady growth, not an extraordinary growth, but steady growth. So now it again came to this significant level of 1000 above it closed with good volumes. And next thing what I am going to show you is like its main things of valleys. See friends, here if you observe, like two rising valleys, if you observe this one and if you observe this rally, if you observe here, there is I will zoom it out so you can clearly observe this. Here the bullish candle formed, but it unable to cope up the resistance. Friends, if you observe here, it again falls down and it again came to up, but it unable to met the the resistance line. And if you observe here, the share fall down from here. And this is what, friends, I am telling you, like, it formed like a 1 year. If I kept 1 year, see, this is one a rising valley. It reached here, but unable to break the resistance. And if you observe here, now it is again a rising valley, and again it failed to cross the resistance value above, and it unable to hold the position. And again it came to here, unable to cross this resistance. And if you observe here, it again came up with a good volume here this time. So this time also it came with good volume, but it doesn't make the day above these levels. This is recently on 12th May, I think 16th May. But now why I am saying is, like, if you observe here, this article published on recent days, this article is from June 2nd, after this bull rally, like this one, friends. After this bull rally, this is on May, and it got it June 2nd, means here. After this fall and this total month, from here it again given like 4.75%. And if you observe here, the company giving good things. Why? Means they are entering into like injectables. So see here, market cap nearly 60K crores. Aurobindo Pharma share price rises nearly 5%. No key triggers for the stock. So we have to see the triggers. Why and will it sustain the rally? So see here, like Sharecon says that Aurobindo Pharma weak performance for the quarter and adjusted PAT missed estimations last quarter. Sales for the quarter 6002 crores declined by 2.5% year on year. It's a small drop and attributable to 3.6 drop in the formulation segment and 4.5% drop in US, while European sales were lower by 6% year on year. The API sales up 5% of the quarter. The operating profits for the quarter declined 5%. and the operating margin 21 declined by 56 basis points year on year on missed estimations, but still retained by recommendation for Aurobindo Pharma with the revised price target of 1185. So friends, why it got this much of stuff this time means, friends, you are going to see that Aurobindo Pharma entering into injectables. Aurobindo growing injectable business in US keeps forward prospect growth and profitability frame. So if you see here, there are about 54 injectable launches pending approvals from the US FDA. Besides, there are 156 non-injectable products already filed by the company awaiting approval for launch in US. So if the company got any approval from injectables from US, if you see the news also, Aurobindo Pharma, we can expect a positive move in the stock. And if you see here, like this, they are also looking like March quarter results are a little expected below, so that the stake share is not moved much above. And if you see, buy Aurobindo Pharma target of 1150. And if you observe here, the stock moved very, very good. And if you observe here, they also given like 1100 above price. And I am expecting in this June, the stock will reach this 1100, friends. And if you see here, like what are the key factors these things are maintaining, these means it remains positive on a back of ARBP building a diverse and robust complex portfolio over the next 4 to 5 years, enhanced product offering, as well as improving profitability in Europe, vaccine prospects and lower financial leverages. These all are things are the very important. And see here, ICICI Securities also mentioned like Aurobindo Pharma study quarterly focus on new growth like injectables and those things. And we can expect the share will sustain at new high strengths. And we are going to see like it's MACD. See here, in every cycle, the MACD looking good. After here, it moved up to negative. But here, see at zero itself, the positive line MACD moving up. So it indicates buy. And recently, buying signals are more than selling signals. And if you see here, like pivot points, which indicates this positive move. Why? Because if you observe here, this CPR closed above here, opened above, and CPR above open up. So we are expecting like still CPR will close above this tomorrow. And we can see that here, like 20 days moving average going up, 8 days moving average going up to cross 21 days moving average, which is a positive sign. And if you see here, like valleys, you will going to notice everything. I will clear this all, and you can able to see clearly what I am going to say is like valleys, friends. Valleys are the main things that we are going to see in this share. If you observe here, like valleys, this is one valley, friends. And